So tell me about the situation.
A lot of dogs, a lot of puppies. It just happened all at once. We had a couple of different situations where numerous animals or dogs or puppies came in. A lot of times it was just one or two dogs at a time, but we had a litter of 10, we had another group of four, and another group of four.
So they were coming in together?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Big numbers all at once, which usually doesn't happen. Usually it's spread out a little bit better.
Do you notice a particular time of year when you get more...
It's really hard to predict, and we had no idea. The only ones we knew were coming in were the 10 puppies, because they were in foster care, so they were scheduled to come back. And that, of course, made our puppy count go up quite considerably, but in about a week, we had half of them adopted out already, so that was good news.
The puppies?
Uh-huh.
What about the big dogs?
Big dogs don't get adopted quite as quickly as the puppies do, but we have such a wide, nice selection right now that we should be having good adoptions in the next few days.
So you need people to come in and adopt. Do you also need volunteers, or are you good on volunteers?
We always need volunteers to come in and help us out.
What are some of the things volunteers can do?
Volunteers walk dogs, they clean cages. Yeah, some jobs are more fun than others, but there's always lots to do.
You don't like that. Okay. Moving on.
I think supporting your local Humane Society goes a long way. I say keep your dollars in your own community and contribute either through financial means or, as you mentioned, volunteering. There are just so many ways to help, and a lot of those ways are mentioned on our website, which is tricountyhumanesociety.org.